This is a GCS News Break.
Hotshot Brants from the world-famous Harlem Globetrotters basketball team dropped by Haynes-Inman Education Center for a little one-on-one with the kids. Brants showed off a few signature moves and let the students try a few of their own. The Globetrotters are now in their 85th season of touring. They'll travel to 46 U.S. states this year, and they'll always take time to visit some schools along the way.
Just bringing out smiles and joy. Each and every place you go, you're touching someone's heart or making that day just by a simple high five or autograph or just, you know, encouraging words like we do when we go out in the community. And then you get a chance to play the game of basketball each and every day and being a positive role model for each and every individual that you cross.
You have to put some strings in here.
How long does it take a marble to travel from point A to point B? Well, the longer the better for these students at Claxton Elementary. The school's annual science extravaganza is called Marvelous Marble, and the goal is for these students to build a contraption for a marble to travel through. The marble has to make at least three turns on its path and come out at a specified area. The slowest time through wins. Engineering students from North Carolina A&T State University have also been helping the students through their planning and building.
I want students to, first of all, take time and to think reflectively on what they're doing. The second reason is to create those three turns and more if possible, so they become acquainted with acute, obtuse, and right angles, which are part of the math curriculum. The science part involved is trial and error, using the contraption as a device to learn the benefits of failure, and to take those losses and to turn them into something that's successful at the end of the program.
This has been a GCS News Break.